Hey guys, what's going on? In the Jungle here, bringing you another helpful tip for Fallout 4. If you've decided to build a settlement at the Starlight Drive-In, then make sure you clear the radiation barrels out of the water in the middle and put a water purifier in there. If you have any tips that you think might be useful, then make sure you leave them in the comments. Thanks for watching, guys. If you want to see more videos like this one, then make sure you hit that like button and subscribe. Cheers!